Officer down. 6th Street and Lindley Place. 6th Street and Lindley Place. Unit to handle code 3. Identify.
Take the next right.
All right, let's do it. Come on.
Hey, come on.
That never happened. Don't know what you're talking about. Nothing but a hit and run.
Making a right at the next intersection. Take the next left.
All right, let's see where we're going here. I think I'm getting this driving thing down for the most part.
Just go easy, Phelps.
The fuck up. Criticize my driving? Do not criticize my driving. Mahler Residence, 11:24 a.m.
Phelps and Galloway, LAPD. Is your father home?
He'll be home soon. He's been out looking for mommy.
What's your name, miss?
Michelle Eloise Mahler.
Can we come in?
I suppose so.
What the problem is? Thank you.
Could you have a seat for me, Michelle?
Oh, this guy better not say anything dickish. Otherwise, I'm about to shoot him in the fucking head.
He'll be back any moment. Just sit tight.
See what we got in here.
Work boots. Size 8. Hard to explain everything when you get back.
More size 8s. What size shoe are we looking for? I don't even know. I didn't even pay attention to something like that.
Elgin wristwatch. Probably the same one snatched from her body.
And there's going to be a ring as well.
No sign of a wedding ring.
Nothing there. Okay. Let's go in the kitchen. There's a note on the table. I see that.
No good to me.
Don't forget Mom's birthday. One more room. Okay, junk it is.
To
ask her some questions.
Daddy is trying to find her. Please tell me she's okay.
I'm sorry to have to tell you this, Michelle, but your mother is dead.
I don't think that would ever happen. A cop would never tell a child that.
Do you think you could answer a few questions for us?
Oh, without their mother present anyways. Or their dad present, in this case.
When did you last see your mother?
Yesterday afternoon. I went to a dance at Belmont High. Mommy was supposed to pick me up, but she didn't show.
So what did you do then?
I was upset. Daddy came instead.
Yeah.
And did he come and get you?
Of course. Some boys offered me a ride home, but that's not the right thing to do.
So you were hanging around the school for quite a while. What happened with your father?
I don't know. I called and called, and finally he answered. He came straight away then.
Wait, I got that wrong? The fuck did I get that wrong?
Some of your mother's jewelry was missing. Can you describe her things?
Ring, watch. I never paid much attention to that stuff.
I can't read her. Let's try it.
It's painful, Michelle. This may be important. She wore a wedding ring?
Mommy chose it herself. A rose gold wedding band and a matching diamond and ruby engagement ring.
She wore a watch?
Yes. A yellow gold Elgin watch. Daddy bought it for her birthday. They had a fight. It was kind of a makeup present.
Oh yeah, that's a check mark.
Your mom and dad are happily married?
What are you saying? Of course they are.
Mm-mm. No, man.
They weren't happy, were they, Michelle? Did your father ever hit your mother?
Just the once. Just that she would leave him if he ever did it again. He bought her a brooch pin to make up for it. And he always wore her golden butterfly.
Thanks, Miss Muller. You've been very brave.
Hey! What kid?
Daddy, the police are here.
Go to your room, Michelle. I'll talk to the police.
Daddy, mommy is gone.
Go to your room, young lady. She's not even out of school. You can't come in here interrogating her like she's some kind of...
Your wife was found murdered this morning.
Found? What? But she only...
We have some questions that we would like to ask you.
Sure, yeah. Yeah, I'll do my best.
What size shoe do you wear, Mr. Muller?
Size 8.
Why do you ask?
It's routine, sir. Simple process of elimination.
9s, I think.
I think. You don't think about your goddamn... Fuck you, you're lying.
You're lying to me, Mr. Muller.
Why would I lie to you at a time like this?
Size 8 work boots in your fucking room?
That's funny. The work boots we found here are size 8s. Why lie about it if you've got nothing to hide?
Because I always get teased about the size of my feet. You know, small feet, small
meat.
Always been true in my experience. So you were here all night. You stayed in while your wife went out to pick up your daughter?
Yes, that's correct.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up.
You should come clean if you're having an affair, or if there's something going on.
I told you I was here. Were you saying I wasn't?
Yeah, I am. Wait, it's, husband's alibi. What? I think it's this one.
So why did you take so long to answer the phone when your daughter called?
Okay, I went out for a while. I was driving around. It's my way of relaxing.
You phoned in a missing persons report this morning?
Yeah, that's right. My wife didn't come home last night. She left around 9:30. Michelle was at a dance. She called me to let me know that Deidre didn't turn up.